thing. That makes me mad. I paid a lot of money for this mold. I was buying somebody's hair in the process. That irritates me. See it all the way under there. Pour it in the damn mold and then go back and check your kit. Can't get that little tiny piece out, so we'll just have to stay. As much as I hate that fact. If I do anything else to it, I'm gonna injure my mold. I just buttered my biscuits the wrong way. That makes me so mad. ordered a silicone mat too. Can't wait for it to come either. We're going to use that hardener. I'm going to do the big part first. I'm going to do the big mold first, and then we'll work on the pretty mold. Thank you. still haven't got that pretty scene order in. I had two orders, and they're coming out of Hong Kong, and it's been well over a month. I ordered it, like, in December. Like right after Christmas sometime is when I ordered that order. But before New Year, between Christmas and New Year's. Got it yet. Put it all right there. What you get, honey? Did you get something fun? A part or a toy? What'd you order?
Empty box.
A what?
An empty box.
Sure you did. I don't think you ordered an empty box, babe. Puppy, you gotta back off. You gotta back off. Back off, I said. Go. Waddell, can you come get your dogs? Can't pour risen with her in my face. She likes to get into too much crap. She's a get into everything dog. He gets into everything under the sun. Next month, I'll probably, when we get our taxes, order that big thing of risen that I used to get off of Amazon all the time. Of course, I might take my butt down to the Lowe's department store and just buy me some. Wonder if it's cheaper at Lowe's. For this big thing of risen. Tabletop epoxy is what I got. I like to use the tabletop epoxy. We're going to do a two unbagging later today. Well, it's supposed to come in until tomorrow. I've been waiting on it for a while. No, not really a while, about a week. I ordered my daughter a coat and all that stuff from that pretty theme place. Hell, by the time it gets here, it'll be summertime, and she won't need a coat. And then you gotta hope that the coat's not a baby size. Not this teeny order, but the next one. I got my, mixer thing for risen. Yep. Well, they say when you mix this resin up, when it starts to get really cloudy, then you know you have stirred enough. Five minutes is a good stir time. But Lord, if you have arthritis, carpal tunnel, 5 minutes is a long damn time. By the time you get it mixed up, you ain't got the energy to pour the darn thing. Still upsetting to know that thing settled crooked. Yeah. This one. don't think so. I think it'd be better without the tip on it. See, maybe now that I've got it coming down, that maybe we can do the tip. I'm not going to come down to that tip. I'm not sure what I thought, but it's not going to work that way. Mm-hmm.